The verse is saying, "Ki pi Hashem diber alechem." The mouth of Hashem was talking to you. And Rabbi Nachman of Breslev is saying that the person, he's got the power of speech, and where he is receiving the power of speech. Power of speech is the gift that the Creator gave to human beings, to the ones that have his shape, to the ones that receive the Holy Soul, that's him. So now, when we are talking, when I say when we are talking, I mean when we are talking while being connected to him, so then the power of speech reveals the divine spirit of the Creator, that through that divine spirit, by using that divine spirit, he created the world. Hu amar v'yehi, hu tziva v'yamod. So Rabbi Nachman of Breslev in Likutei Moran explains that when a person is connecting himself to Hashem Yitbarach, to Father in Heaven, and he opens his mouth, so ptach picha, you open your mouth, ve'yairu devarecha meirim, the illuminating words will shine, will come out from your mouth. So that wisdom, those words are words of the light of my soul. It's the light of my neshama that is shining and coming out through my mouth to you. And that source is the source of my being. That's who that I am. Once after class that I gave, so after that class, maybe 15 people came to me and they told me, I felt in that class that you were talking straight to me, exactly to me. All of your words answered all of my questions. And they start hearing each other and like they're wondering, how can it be? And they're asking me, were you talking to me? And I say, yes, of course. And then the other person is saying, were you talking to me? And I say, yes, of course. And the answer is, yes, of course. And it doesn't mean that I have divine spirit and Ruach HaKodesh, that I can hear your thoughts and I am answering. No, I'm not like that. I'm not psychic. Maybe psychotic, but not psychic. I'm just connecting myself, the mouth of Hashem is talking to you. Not because that it's an angel, that rabbi that is talking to you. He's not an angel. His wife will testify that he's not an angel. His children will testify that he's not an angel. He is a regular human being, just that he is connecting himself to Hashem. And he just wants Hashem to reveal his kindness to his people. So he's trying, that person, that rabbi, to nullify himself as much as he can, and to let Hashem speak, and to answer to all of the questions of all of those souls that are desiring and waiting to find an answer to their questions. And this is how all of the people can be answered, even that I'm not a genius. And all of my teachers will testify on that, and my rabbis will testify, I'm not a genius. I just have a very strong desire to help. And I was teaching before I learned.
It's just a temporary world, that in this world, in this period of time, we have a mission. What's the mission? The mission is only not to forget the Creator, to remember that it's all Him, never to fall in the trap of all of those coverings, of all of those husks.